New tonight, homicide detectives are investigating after a body is found inside an A-rabber stable in West Baltimore. Police say they found the man's body near the rear of the property along the 1100 block of North Fremont Avenue just before 6 this evening. Investigators say they discovered he suffered a gunshot wound. The victim's identity has not yet been released. Anybody with information is asked to call police.